Welcome back to my channel, Best Practice Gaming. My name is Rob. I'm here in the Zimny Gorsk area. There are three towers that I need to get. It's all going to be one long video. I was previously recording, but some of the recording software crashed, so I'm just going to follow my marker lines here, grab the first tower, and then reveal the second tower and get the third tower. Alright, let's get started. Got quite a long drive ahead of me. Hopefully I have enough gas to pull it off here. Of course, the Ford F-750 is having some trouble with this area, but it's pushing through all the mud, so it's working a little bit. It's tight turns here is where it has the most trouble. That is a hard river crossing. Even with upgraded vehicles, I always struggle with that one. Thank you. Yeah, this Ford F-750 is like the engine that could. It's just slowly pushing through all this mud here. Oh, that right there? That tractor there, that's an old asset from MudRunner. That's a vehicle you could have driven in MudRunner if you played the game. Alright, let's see where I'm going here. I want to get over here. I was about over here when some of the recording software crashed, so let's keep going here. Just follow this path up the road here. Let's go up this way. Let's have a look. Ah, the vehicle I'm looking for is right there. But I can get that later. I've got one more tower to get to, and that's the one over there. See if I have any fuel left here. That should be enough. Right. We just need to figure out how to get over there. Don't think I can get through the village, but let me go ahead and give it a shot. hopefully this is the right path here. Just as I suspected. Okay, I can't go this way. Let's see, do I have? Okay, I have plenty of gas left. All right. Then. Okay, so I can't go this way because this way is blocked. So here's what I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna cut through the river. Rock here. There we go. Alright, that was a tricky crossing, but I made it. Alright, that's where I'm going. Upgrade, upgrade, upgrade there, and an upgrade there. And then there should be an upgrade in here that's hidden. All right, that's it for revealing the three towers in Zimnigorsk. If you like what you're seeing, be sure to like and subscribe to Best Practice Gaming. Be sure to share this video if you like it. Be sure to hit the bell notifications if you want to see more uploaded videos. And I do have a GoFundMe in the description down below if anyone would like to support the channel. Have a great night to everyone, and thanks for watching all the way through if you enjoyed this more longer form content. Take it easy.